I'm going to start with Bettina. You know, I worked for the county for 17 years, and I was part of those famous meetings that we were when we were trying to see what plan we're going to have. And we're talking about the Metro Rail, and I remember that they were saying that we should not have a Metro Rail that would connect to downtown because people wouldn't use it. That was a wrong move. They should have done that. Now, being the vice mayor of the city of Doral, one of the things that I saw was one of the big problems with traffic, and you've got a problem with that water, is connectivity. Connectivity is a very, very big problem. In Doral, when I was the vice mayor of Doral, that was one of the problems. Doral was not done for the growth that it had. And I must say that I totally agree that I voted against a lot of the development that happened in Doral because they were going against the master plan. And we got just too much traffic, and part of that is because it's not working together. So one of the things that I would say, one of the issues is to have connectivity and to give monies to the municipality within those in that district to be able to have the connectivity that they need in order to open the roadways and to alleviate the traffic. Another situation is the trolleys. The trolleys assist incredibly the communities. It's free and it's very fast within the community. So I would say that we would need more trolley systems in order to assist the communities. Also, we would do fast rails. Not the metro rails, but the fast rails, which are much more cheaper, much more easier to do.
Are they at grade?
No?
Are they at grade?
Yes.
On the street?
Okay. Yes, they are. They're much cheaper to do. We were looking at those in other states and in other parts of the world that they've been doing them. They're very fast and very inexpensive, and they work. So the buses are another big problem. We do not have enough buses. People sometimes have to wait an hour, 2 hours for buses. And if we're talking about the weekend, you could basically forget it. We need to start reducing our carbon footprint out there. We need to stop using so many cars. You know, the youth are getting it in that sense. A lot of them are telling their parents, we don't want a new car, we want Uber. We have money on our Uber card. And that might be the way to go. We have to do a conscious effort to reduce the amount of cars that we have out there. Some cities have, some countries around the world have also changed the time of when a person goes to work. Instead of going all at a certain time, they can alter those times and do the park and ride, which is another way also to reduce traffic. I think a combination of all of these things works, but changing the culture to change our carbon footprint out there. We just saw what happened with the driverless car, so I think we should do a little more work on that before we go that way.
Got it. Kristen.
So we have a plan. It's called the SMART plan.